whilst looking for venues and caterers and trying to find who's going to be the appropriate person for this and that, and where the appropriate venue is going to be, from the beginning I said to Tash, you know, it would be so lovely if we could just have it hassle-free. We just have one place, and that was like a dream. There was no way that we thought like one company, one venue could arrange everything.
Basically, we do everything. Only thing you have to do is you've got to get your own dominie, you've got to get your own, do your own wedding invites, and you've got to do your own seating, your favours, the gifts that goes on the table. That's basically all that the bride has to do.
Thank you to Leola and staff from Estate 28. You really went out of your way to make sure that everything was as beautiful as it is today, and you took the time to calm our nerves along the way.